Hey Capricorn, welcome on my channel, Triple Two Tarot. I'm going to do your bonus February 2023 reading. What and who is coming your way? Keep it up in mind, this is a general reading. Take what resonates and leave the rest. You can book a personal reading. Everything is given in the description box. Be careful from the scammers, fake accounts, everybody. If someone is commenting you on my channel or even on social media trying to reach out to you with the WhatsApp numbers or any numbers. I don't have any numbers. I don't reach out to people. Please block and report them, okay? I will never contact you for readings. They are scammers. They are fake accounts. So please be careful. You can sweep the energies if you're cross-watcher. Just take what resonates. Let's see what's happening. Capricorn, Sun, Moon, Rising, any placements. Let's see. What is the bonus reading? What is the bonus reading for you guys? Okay. Page of Cup. Ooh. My goodness. Someone is falling in love. This is you? Oh, this is you, Capricorn. Wow. Someone is daydreaming about you. Or... this is a water sign. Ten of Cups. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Yes, there's a... you could also going to receive a good news about your child, about your baby, or something good, some type of good news about your... in your family. Yes, Eight of Wands. Here you go. Let's see. We have a Three of Wands. Ooh. A lot of wands energy, passion, fire and water, desire, passion, desire. This could be a rainbow couple, does not have to be. Queen of Swords, there's an age gap here between you and this person, does not have to be, but I'm seeing an age gap. You could be also a single mom or parent watching this video, like single father or single mom, or the person that you're dealing with, they could have it, parents, like single parents. This could be also someone who is living with their single parents. I don't know, there's something coming with a single parent. Wow, who is this person? You could be dealing with, wait a minute. Oh goodness, Five of Pentacles and, sorry, Five of Swords and Six of Pentacles. Interesting. What is going on here? Four of Wands. Don't tell me this. Don't tell me Ace of Pentacles and Justice. Some of you, you're getting married. You're getting married. You will get married. If you're worried about like you will never get married, you will get married. Either if you're single, you could be in your 40s, 30s, 50s, concerned and worried about your money, worried about your family life, worried about your children. No, you have family. You will have family. You will settle down. You will live with your happily ever after. You will get married. The wait is over. Five of Cups. Wait is over. The Tower. Wait is over. The worst is over, I'm hearing. Some of you, you could be coming out of a marriage or divorce and you thought that you will never find true love. You will never get married. So some of you, you could be a divorcee watching this video also. No. You're not going to be single. You will get married. Okay? Now, let's go and see it. What's happening in the reading? You could be definitely dealing with Libra. Libra. I'm seeing water sign. Any water sign. A lot of water here. Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. A lot of fire. Aries, Leo, Sag. Could be dealing with Taurus. Virgo. Wow, this is romantic. Someone having a crush on you, they like you, they want to send you a message, but it's looked like they don't know how, but eventually they will. This is someone that you used to have some type of a conversation with. You used to know them maybe on a daily basis, on daily routine, or your daily activities. Now, I don't know what does it mean. It's mean maybe you met this person in a gym. You may be going to some type of a classes. You may be going to school. You may be whatever your daily activities are. Okay. You may be going to like gym. Okay. I think I told it already. This could be someone that you used to study together, work together. Wherever you put your energy on a daily basis. It could be on internet because I'm seeing Eight of Wands. Like you used to flirt with this person because maybe this person lives far from you with the Three of Wands. And suddenly something happened between you and this person. I think it's some type of a conflict with a lot of fives here. You could be seeing a lot of five, the Tower, Five of Cups and Five of Swords. Yes, there's some type of a conflict happen or argument happen. This could be acquaintances, like someone that you used to... someone could be your client, or you are this person client. I don't know. This person could be a lawyer. This could be a lawyer, your lawyer, like you're dealing with this person. Yeah, there's someone that you used to give them money. You used to share your energy with. You used to talk to them on a daily basis routine. This could be also someone who's like your neighbor, like live near around you with the Ten of Cups and Four of Wands. Some of you, this is your relative, like someone that you had, you know, like you could be used to be, have a same family. You like, you could be, look at this, I'm seeing the children, two children are playing. So this could be someone that who's your relative. Like someone who's like in your family, obviously. You used to grow up together. Could be a childhood friend, a love from child, I don't know, childhood, okay? Definitely something with the family involved here, some of you. And others of you, this is someone that maybe either they are divorcee, they have a child, or you are divorcee, you have a child, there's some type of a marriage, divorce, children, family involved here, in some cases. What I am seeing, if you both are single or you are single, then this person is could be live far from you. Because I'm seeing something happen between you and this person, like an argument, fight, conflict. There's also some type of a struggle going on here, breakup here, separation here, no talking, no conversation with this person. Someone is also worried, like, basically where this relationship is heading, because there's no future here. You maybe block this person, Capricorn, with the Queen of Swords energy. You stop talking to them. There's no contact at all between you and this person currently. I can see that. But this person is look like they're waiting for your message with the Page of Cups and Three of Wands. This person could be waiting for your message or you're waiting for their message. There's definitely someone who's waiting for a communication, waiting for a message. Someone also I'm picking up, if this person has a crush on you, let's say you don't have anyone, you're single watching this video, or you have no idea. For some of you, you have no idea because this person never told you with the Page of Cups. They never send you a message. But I think finally they're going to step up with the Three of Wands and Four of Wands, because the next is the Four of Wands. So it could be a union happening, or this is also talking about a marriage proposal. So get ready. There is definitely some type of a wait is over. Three of Wands, like you have been waiting, you have been waiting, you have been waiting. And finally, this person is stepping up with a Page of Cups. Could be a proposal, could be a love message, could be a confession. This is also someone who maybe like you and they're going to tell you finally. Yes, I think the worst is over. Now I'm also seeing the Ten of Cups and Queen of Swords. You're about to be very happy, Capricorn. You're about to be very happy. Like you're gonna count your blessings. Okay, I think that yes, because you deserve it. You deserve this happiness. This is someone who makes you happy. You feel like a home to this person, or this person feel like a home to you. That's what I'm healing. That's some feeling. Yeah, healing. So there could be some type of a healing going on here currently. But Ten of Cups and Queen of Swords, like someone seeing you as their happily ever after. Someone think that you are their home. You could be coming home or going back to home. Some of you, this could be also talking about maybe you're traveling for your work. Okay, with the Eight of Wands, there could be a long distance connection here. Okay, or someone is going into a different country or abroad and someone is worried. Because it's definitely something related with the financial issues here. Or someone is definitely cannot give you the time. This is someone who may be putting their effort into something else. They were not giving you the time. But finally, this person is coming back. So there is separation. I think there was a separation between you and this person. So this separation is going to over. This no contact situation is going to over. I think end. Capricorn here, because I'm seeing there's someone who's definitely want to talk to you, but they don't know how to communicate with you, how to tell you. This person could be worried about their money and finances right now. They could be struggling with their money or financial things, or there could be some type of a family thing going on here, especially if they have already a family, or I don't know, something with a family going on here, or it could be long distance. And this person maybe does not have enough money to travel from one place to another. A country, obviously, or one place to another, maybe. If you're worried about your money, I think that there is some type of a progress is here. You could be also getting a new contract or job that is going to bring you some success here with the Justice and Ace of Pentacles. You could be also signing a new project or new contract with someone that is going to bring you some money or money, you know, like money and financial stability. You may be starting your own business, okay? Some of you, this person is a lawyer, I think. I'm hearing lawyer, something with the law, something with this could be entrepreneur, this person have their own business. But with this justice, Ace of Pentacles and Four of Wands, some of you, this is a new person, brand new person entering in your life, and you will get married this year, Capricorn. Let me tell you, you will get married this year. This is your year, okay? You will get married. Someone wants to marry you. They may be already thinking about it. They may be already, you maybe used to date this person in the past, okay? But things did not go well, and suddenly this person is here to offer you everything. With the Four of Wands and the Ten of Cups and Justice, this is three cards talking about marriage. Either you could be dealing with a married person, so maybe that's a problem. But I think this is about you. If you're single, if you're not married, this is about your marriage. You will get married this year. You won't be single. There's someone who's thinking about to offer you a proposal, a marriage. Someone, you may be going to live in with this person. You're going to move into this person's country or place. You're going to live in this person. You're going to live together, settling down together. We have a wealthy man. Here you go. Yes, yes. Someone is a wealthy man entering in your life. This is someone who want to marry you. This could be your soulmate, a twin, because I'm seeing Four of Wands, 11-11. Yeah, distance horizon. This is definitely long-distance connection. Or someone is thinking about you for a long time and finally they're stepping up on their game. They're like, I'm ready. It could be Sagittarius. We have a change. This is a big change coming. Some of you, you're settling down into a different country. You will go into a different country for becoming a successful man, wealthy man or woman. You will be wealthy man or woman, okay? You will be successful. There's a big change coming. There's a big shift also coming in your love life, and also for some of you, it's a career. You could be traveling somewhere. You could be also seeing 369, or you could be using 369, you know, manifestation method. If you don't know it, definitely Google it or TikTok it. Definitely you're going to know that. Definitely 369. It's like biggest manifestation is coming. Fate, destiny, message of concern. I think universe is guiding you already. This person is thinking about you a lot. You're in this person's mind. So you maybe already crossed the path, or you're about to cross the path with this person, if this is a new person. You're about to meet this person. But this person already have something to tell you. If this is something, like this person is really concerned about maybe their family, concerned, if you're concerned about their marriage, if you're concerned about this person's child or family, they're going to clear something to you. They're going to tell you very clearly what do they want. They want to marry you, but at the same time, they're going to tell you what are they concerned about. This person is definitely, you are in this person's mind. They're coming. Get ready. This is your reading. Gonna see you later. Bye.